An auk is a bird of the family Alcidae in the order Charadiformes. Extant auks range in size from the least auklet, at 85 g and 15 cm, to the thick-billed murrey, at 1 kg and 45 cm. They are good swimmers and divers, but their walking appears clumsy. Modern auks can fly. Due to their short wings, auks have to flap their wings very quickly in order to fly. Auks are superficially similar to penguins, having black and white colors, upright posture and some of their habits. Nevertheless, they are not closely related to penguins, but rather are believed to be an example of moderate convergent evolution. Auks live on the open sea and only go ashore for breeding, although some species, like the common guillemot, spend a great part of the year defending their nesting spot from others. Several species have different common names in Europe and North America. The guillemots of Europe are murreys in North America, if they occur in both continents, and the little auk becomes the dovekie. Some species, such as the Uria guillemots, nest in large colonies on cliff edges. Others, like the Sphus guillemots, breed in small groups on rocky coasts. And the puffins, auklets and some morellets nest in burrows. All species except the Brachyrhomphus morellets are colonial. Feeding and ecology: the feeding behavior of auks is often compared to that of penguins. Both groups are wing-propelled pursuit divers. In the region where auks live, their only seabird competition is the cormorants. In areas where the two groups feed on the same prey, the auks tend to feed further offshore. Although not to the extent of penguins, auks have largely sacrificed flight, and also mobility on land, in exchange for swimming ability. Their wings are a compromise between the best possible design for diving and the bare minimum needed for flying. This varies by subfamily, the Uria guillemots and morellets being the most efficient under the water, whereas the puffins and auklets are better adapted for flying and walking. This reflects the type of prey taken. Strong swimming murreys hunt faster schooling fish, whereas auklets take slower moving krill. Time depth recorders on auks have shown that they can dive as deep as 100 m in the case of Uria guillemots, 40 m for the Sphus guillemots and 30 m for the auklets. Evolution and distribution. Traditionally, the auks were believed to be one of the earliest distinct charadiform lineages due to their characteristic morphology. However, genetic analyses have demonstrated that these peculiarities are the product of strong natural selection instead, as opposed to, for example, plovers. Auks radically changed from a wading shorebird to a diving seabird lifestyle. Thus, today, the auks are no longer separated in their own suborder, but are considered part of the Lari suborder, which otherwise contains gulls and similar birds. Judging from genetic data, their closest living relatives appear to be the skuas, with these two lineages separating about 30 million years ago. Alternatively, auks may have split off far earlier from the rest of the Lari and undergone strong morphological, but slow genetic evolution, which would require a very high evolutionary pressure, coupled with a long lifespan and slow reproduction. The earliest unequivocal fossils of auks are from the late Eocene, some 35 Myar. The genus Myosphus is the earliest known from good specimens. Two very fragmentary fossils are often assigned to the Alcidae, although this may not be correct: Hydrothera cornis and Petrarca. Most extant genera are known to exist since the late Miocene or early Pliocene. Miocene fossils have been found in both California and Maryland, but the greater diversity of fossils and tribes in the Pacific leads most scientists to conclude that it was there they first evolved, and it is in the Miocene Pacific that the first fossils of extant genera are found. Early movement between the Pacific and the Atlantic probably happened to the south, later movements across the Arctic Ocean. The flightless subfamily Mancallinae, which was apparently restricted to the Pacific coast of southern North America and became extinct in the early Pleistocene, is sometimes included in the family Alcidae under some definitions. One species, Myomancula howardi, is the largest charadiform of all time. The extant auks are broken up into two main groups, the usually high-billed puffins and auklets, as opposed to the more slender-billed murreys and shrew auks, and the morellets and guillemots. The tribal arrangement was originally based on analyses of morphology and ecology. mtDNA cytochrome B sequence and allozyme studies confirm these findings, except that the Synthlibranthus morellatus should be split into a distinct tribe, as they appear more closely related to the Alcynia euro. In any case, assumption of a closer relationship between the former and the true guillemots was only weakly supported by earlier studies. Of the genera, there are only a few species in each. This is probably a product of the rather small geographic range of the family, and the periods of glacial advance and retreat that have kept the populations on the move in a narrow band of subarctic ocean. Today, as in the past, the auks are restricted to cooler northern waters. Their ability to spread further south is restricted as their prey hunting method, pursuit diving, becomes less efficient in warmer waters. The speed at which small fish can swim doubles as the temperature increases from 5 to 15 degrees Celsius, with no corresponding increase in speed for the bird. The southernmost auks, in California and Mexico, can survive there because of cold upwellings. The current paucity of auks in the Atlantic, compared to the Pacific, is considered to be because of extinctions to the Atlantic auks. The fossil record shows there were many more species in the Atlantic during the Pliocene. Auks also tend to be restricted to continental shelf waters and breed on few oceanic islands. Hydrothera cornis origanus, the oldest purported alcid from the Eocene of California, is actually a petrel and is reassigned to the tuberoses. A 2003 paper entitled "The Earliest North American Record of Auk from the Late Eocene of Central Georgia" by Robert M. Chandler and Dennis Palmley of Georgia College and State University reports a late Eocene, wing-propelled diving, auk from the Priobonian stage of the late Eocene. These sediments have been dated through Chandronian NALMA North American Land Mammal Age, at an estimate of 34.5 to 35.5 million years on the Eocene timescale for fossil-bearing sediments of the Clinchfield Formation, Gordon, Wilkinson County, Georgia. Furthermore, the sediments containing this unabraded portion of a left humerus are tropical or subtropical, as evidenced by a wealth of warm water shark teeth, paleophyte snake vertebrae and turtles. Systematics, basal and incertaceous, Myosphus. Subfamily Alcinae, tribe Alcynia euro, typical auks and murres. Urea, common murre or common guillemot, Urea elge, thick-billed murre or, Bra 1/4 nnich's guillemot, Urea lomvia. Alle, little auk or dovekey, Alle. Pinguinus, great auk, Pinguinus impennis. Alca, razorbill, Alca torda. Tribe Synthlibranthina euro, Synthlibranthin morellatus. Synthlibranthus, scripsis morellat, Synthlibranthus scripsia euro, formerly an S. hypolycus, Guadeloupe morellat, Synthlibranthus hypolycus a euro, sometimes separated in Endomitura, Craveris morellat, Synthlibranthus craveri a euro, sometimes separated in Endomitura, ancient morellat, Synthlibranthus antiquus, Japanese morellat, Synthlibranthus wamazuzum. Tribe Sphenia euro, true guillemots. Sphus, black guillemot or tisti, Sphus grill, pigeon guillemot, Sphus columba, curral guillemot, Sphus columba snowy. Spectacled guillemot, Sphus cubo. Tribe Brachyramphenia euro, Brachyramphin morellatus, Brachyramphus, marbled morellat, Brachyramphus marmoratus, long-billed morellat, Brachyramphus perdix, Kidlitzis morellat, Brachyramphus brevirostris. Subfamily Fraticulinae, tribe Alethinia euro, auklets. Tycheramphus, Cassin's auklet, Tycheramphus eluticus. Anethia, parakeet auklet, Anethia satacula, crested auklet, Anethia cristacella, whiskered auklet, Anethia pygmae, least auklet, Anethia pusilla. Tribe Fraticulinae euro, puffins, Cerohinca, rhinoceros auklet, Cerohinca monocerata. Fraticula, Atlantic puffin, Fraticula arctica, horned puffin, Fraticula corniculata, tufted puffin, Fraticula serrata. Biodiversity of auks seems to have been markedly higher during the Pliocene. See the genus accounts for prehistoric species. See also, kiviak, a traditional Inuit food from Greenland that is made of auks preserved in sealskin, trade-offs for locomotion in air and water. References. Further reading, Collinson, Martin. Splitting Headaches? Recent taxonomic changes affecting the British and Western Palearctic lists. Brit. Birds 99, 306 a Euro 323. Gaston, Anthony and Jones, Ian, The Auks, Alcidae. Oxford University Press, Oxford. ISBN 0-19-854032-9, Patton, T.A. Baker, A.J. Groth, J.G. Barrowclough, G.F.R.A.G. 1 Sequences Resolve Phylogenetic Relationships Within Charadiform Birds. Malfil. Evil 29, 268 a Euro 278 doi. 10.1016 per second 1055-7903-03-00098-8. PMID 13,678,682. Diving Birds of North America, by Paul Johnsgaard.